New this hour, the man who used to be in charge of handling the cash for the Franklin County Fair has avoided prison time, this after stealing hundreds of thousands of dollars.
ABC 6 reporter Mike McCarthy joins us live outside the courthouse where sentencing just wrapped up. Mike?
Well, Pete, David Brobst pleaded guilty to one count of felony theft here at the Franklin County Common Pleas Courthouse this morning. He was charged just yesterday. Prosecutors say the stealing, though, went on for years. 54-year-old David Brobst was trusted to manage money for the Franklin County Agricultural Society. Today, the ex-treasurer pleaded guilty to stealing. A state audit found he took more than $200,000 from 2010 to 2012.
He was taking funds from the society, using it for personal use. He was putting some money back in. This was going on for this whole period.
Financial records showed Brobst used the money on his own farm. Brobst's attorney did not give an explanation in court, but said Brobst told the society the audit would find missing money.
We came forward and said, we have a problem. I'm here to, you know, to man up on it and try to solve the problem.
Brobst told the judge he was never arrested and has repaid all the money. And now he's publicly said he's sorry.
Well, Your Honor, I'd like to sincerely apologize for my actions and apologize for hurting the pain that I've caused to friends and family.
Brobst will not be headed to prison. The judge sentenced him to 2 years of probation. And after the judge handed down that sentence, neither Brobst nor his attorney wanted to talk to us. We did reach out to the Franklin County Agricultural Society to get its take on today's sentencing, but so far, we have not heard back. We are live downtown. Mike McCarthy, ABC 6 News.